young boy standing with his school bag in hand at the gate of the old church on the outskirts of town. Weighed down with books and papers, I suggested that if he put the bag on his shoulders, how easier it would be. He said, "My back is too sore, mister," and a tear filled his eyes. "My stepmother beats me, but I try not to cry. I've saved up all my money, and I'm giving the lot to God up in heaven, so the beatings will stop. God up in heaven, please answer my prayer. I'm only just 10-7, but I know you care. Please take my tuppence halfpenny, it's all that I've got. You can have my tuppence halfpenny, so the beatings will stop." He walked down the pathway up to the front door, then placed 3 copper coins down on the floor. He joined his hands in prayer and bowed his small head, and it broke my heart to hear the words that he said. "God up in heaven, please answer my prayer. I'm only just 10-7, but I know you care. Please take my tuppence halfpenny, it's all that I've got. You can have my tuppence halfpenny, so the beatings will stop." Heaven, please answer my prayer. I'm only just 10-7, but I know you care. Please take my tuppence halfpenny, it's all that I've got. You can have my tuppence halfpenny, so the beatings will stop. You can have my tuppence halfpenny, so the beatings will stop.